question is, what exactly does the law say about teenagers and alcohol? What happens if a teenager is having a drink after a home?
I think I heard your question right, what are the exact laws around teenagers' use of drinking at home? State of Michigan, the law is you must be 21 years of age to consume alcohol, whether that's at your residence or at somebody else's home or out at the street, you must be 21. So if you are consuming at your home, you could be ticketed for minor in possession, as well as whoever bought that for you could be ticketed. There are a few exceptions for buying at church for communion, some of those things, but and Michigan has a zero tolerance for under 21 driving as well. So if you are driving with any amount of alcohol in your system, you can be arrested for drunk driving. It's not 1.08, it's any alcohol. Prosecutor always wants to talk to you.
Get on the top law enforcement officer, yeah.
Official, not officer.
No, that's right. You know, and it's not a defense to say that your parents gave you permission. Parents are just as much trouble as your kids.
Hi, I'm Taylor Schmaltz, and I'm a senior. And my question is, what are some of the best and worst things to say to a police officer during the interview?
Pardon me, officer, let me put my beer down first. That's the worst, one of the worst things you can say. You know, when we talk about law enforcement and human interaction,